their way through the tunnel. Home fans are already fired up to get this game started. And here we go with Game 4 of the NBA Finals. We will see a Game 5, but will we see Game 6? That's the question. I'm Kevin Harlan alongside Greg Anthony, Steve Smith, and David Aldridge is joining us from the sideline. So here's Miami starting to backcourt guards, O'Reilly in here. And Adebayo is up there with Clint Capella, and it's Butler at the three spot. And for Memphis, the lengthy post tandem form, Jackson and Adams. In at the guard spots, Morant and Bane. And it's Q in at the small forward. Take a look at the Heat. They've only dropped two in this series, Greg, but tonight feels like a must-win game for them.
Listen, very few teams have come back from a 3-1 deficit in the finals. But what they need to remember is they've been the better team all season long. It's time to get back to what they do well and really just make every possession count.
And so Miami takes this one by a big margin. This was a...
Congratulations on winning the NBA championship. Ooh, man.
My man, Nate. Thank you, man. Thank you so much. It's been great having you here since day one.
Well, you know, it's been an honor of mine, of course. But my question is this, and it's real simple. How does it feel to come into the league as a rookie and help lead this team to a championship?
Man, I am speechless right now. Honestly, like speechless. You know, I feel like doing a little dance to show, you know, just how I'm feeling in this moment kind of thing.
By all means, maybe the MP dance from TikTok, yeah?
Nah, what you know about that, man? Listen, man, you got to get on social media for all that. But yeah, man, I feel like dancing, bro. Like, you talking joy, happiness, you know, all the good things in life, man. I feel like I'm in a dream, man. I just don't want to wake up. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Our next guest is your Rise affiliation leader, Shakedown. Welcome back to 2K TV, my man.
You know who it is. It's your boy, Shake.